Where's Hugh? What is happening on this cube? All right. I'm here. Why didn't you go with him?
Picard released me. I found a cause even more lost than his. Is this where the Borg Queen lived?
No.
She used to visit sometimes.
I can explain, or I can steal this cube.
The cube, it seems to be, I would almost say it's regenerating.
We have to get rid of every Borg still held in stasis immediately.
Can they be gassed? Electrocuted?
We can blow the seals and jettison them directly into space.
Oh, I like that. See to it.
Yes, sir.
I'll get started on the XBs. I'll need this one, too.
Calm. These are the ones Hugh reclaimed. Thousands more are still in stasis.
Wake them up.
They'll be useless, lost without the voice of the collective. I could reactivate and reconnect their transceivers. Create a kind of micro-collective of just the Borg on this cube. Coordinate their movements. Deploy them against the Romulan troops.
That sounds amazing. Do that.
Assimilate them, invade their minds, suppress their identities, enslave them again.
You can release them when we win.
They won't want to be released, and I might not want to release them.
The lights are going out. Are those Borg life signs?
Do they frighten you?
I'd be a fool if they did.
Something far worse is coming, Centurion. If I fail in my work.
Now.